Hey guys, it's Hippies. Guess what? Back with another one. Let's get done!
It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest some talking.
Alright guys, it's starting to grab another Pigeon's Pick. This was by Virtual Assistant. Originally, I think sometime last year, I heard the Celine Dion song, If You Ask Me To. People in the comments like, hey, you need to listen to Patty. So Virtual Sister said, hey, you're going to listen to both of them. Here's the Patty verse. I haven't heard it before, but I understand that Patty's version is the original. All right, let's see how they stack up. Let's go. Okay. Since. Okay, I'm gonna change already. So what's interesting to me is like the arrangement literally is spot on, right? But two different vocalists. You hear Patty come on the track and just kind of the whisper Patty does, right? Darling, I said never, nobody, right? And then you get the bit, yeah, you asked me to. And again, great vocalists both, but no, Patty's like, you know, grandma, right? Like, she's gonna touch her soul a little bit further than Celine, at least for me. All right, let's go. Patty rocking the diamonds, let's just go. Talk about lower register.
Can't help feeling, darling, since I found you, that I found my home, that I finally home. I said I never let nobody get too close to me, darling. I said I needed to be free. If you ask me to, I just might change my mind.
the pettyisms.
All you gotta do is ask me to. Ask me to.
I'm here for it. Boom. Change across the board is Patti LaBelle, okay? What about you? The first time you heard this song, what did you think? Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And you like for me to react to a song. Your choice. All you gotta do is ask me to. Check me out on Patreon. The link is below. All right, guys. I'll see you next time.